The only thing we have to do with Christ Jesus crucified is just to lift him up and preach him. Let each of us who are called to the solemn work of the ministry remember that we are not called to lift up doctrine, or church governments, or particular denominations. Our business is to lift up Christ Jesus and to preach him fully.